This is bent over dumbbell row, so it targets your lats, which are the muscles right along the sides of your back, those big muscles there. So what I'm doing is I'm making sure that my core is nice and tight, and I'm putting all of my emphasis on pulling with my lats. So I'm not pulling with my biceps, I'm pulling with those back muscles on the side of my body. So you want to make sure that your chest is nice and proud too, and that you are keeping your core nice and tight.